Okay, good evening students. This is a new lesson from Dhanraj, Ideas of Development. Development is different from the economic growth. Economic growth is different from the human development. Okay, how to measure the human development and the human development estimated by the UNDP, United Nations Development Program. Okay, in this lesson what you are learning? Okay, development, category of persons and development goals. Is it goals are the same one another? And let us discuss about and development. What type of task is development? And what is the meaning of word, ideas of development? What is the meaning of word development? Okay, let us read about ideas of development. Okay, development. How do you say the development? A nation is developed, developing and underdeveloped. It is depending upon per capita income. Per capita income means, okay, individual income, personal income. How to calculate the per capita income? Per capita income by the national income. National income is nothing but, okay, income of total individual in a country. That is called national income. How to measure the per capita income? Per capita income by national income. Per capita income is equal to national income by total population. That is called per capita income. Per capita income is also known as, okay, individual income. Per capita income is also known as personal income. Coming to the ideas of development. Okay, ideas of development means seek the things that is most important for one which fulfills his development goals and aspirations. Development goals and aspirations. How to fulfill? Okay, which factor to determine the goals and aspiration? Income will determine the all. Okay, rich income person, their goals are different from the middle income people. Their goals are different from the poor people. It is that determine the income determined on the standard of living. What is the meaning of word ideas of development? Seek the thing that is most important or one which fulfills his development goals and aspiration. Which is the factor to determine the goals and aspiration? Income determine the standard of living. Okay, income determine the investment and expenses. Next one, coming to the development. Development is a complex task. It is a difficult task. Development. What is the meaning of word development? Achieving goals for making life better for all. Bringing more equality. Okay, achieving goals. How to achieve? Okay, which factor is to determine the goals? Income. And making life better for all and bringing more equality. Coming to the category of person. What are the goals in the different person? Let us read the one by one. Okay, we have aspiration about what we would you like the to do, how would we like the to live. Similarly, we have ideas about the what our country should be like, what are essential things that you require, can your life be better for all, can there be more equality. Development involves thinking about these questions and about ways which can we work towards the achieving these goals. This is a complex step. Which is a complex step? Development. Development means achieving the goals for making better life for all and bringing more equality. Okay, development is a complex task and our work. Next one is that this is a complex task, and in this chapter we will make beginning of understanding development. What development promises different people and different goals. Okay, goals are different from the one to other person. Okay, our goal is different from the some other person. For example, my profession is teacher. My goal is teaching, how to improve my techniques. And also I be receiving from the incentive from the government or management. These my goals and decent income. These are the goals. Okay, next one. Let us try to imagine what development or progress is likely mean two different person listed table. What are the their aspiration? We'll find that the columns and partially fulfilled. Coming to the first one, category of person. Category of person. Let us read the one by one. Category of person. Landless labor. Landless labor. Landless rural labor. Look, what is the goal or development goal of the landless labor? More days of work. Is thinking about okay. More days of work. Better wages. Better wages mean better salaries for their work. Next, quality education for their children and also no discrimination in school. In school, no discrimination. Okay, because okay, uniform is the same uniform. Next one, free textbooks for all people in government school. There is no discrimination. Okay, what are the goals of landless rural labor? More days of work and better salaries. Better salaries or better wages and quality education for their children and no discrimination in the schools. Okay, and a free textbook, free midday meal. Next, free and compulsory education in the schools. Coming to the prosperous farmers or landlords or rich farmers. Coming to the what are the aims of the prosperous farmers? High support prices for their crops. High support prices for their crops. That is the main goal of the prosperous farmer. Should be able to settle their children in abroad. Abroad means foreign countries. Okay, they get the education from foreign countries. These are the same one and two, mostly different. Okay, he wanted more days of work, better wages, quality education for their children, no discrimination. Okay, next, coming to the prosperous, he wanted to high support prices of crops, should be able to settle their children in the abroad, foreign countries. Coming to the farmers who depend on rains and for growing crops. Okay, adequate rainfall. What happened? Adequate rainfall. The crop will be, yielding will be good. And also they wanted to minimum support price for their crops. Coming to the fourth one. Next one. Urban unemployed youth. Okay, for example, youth completed a degree or maybe B.Tech or M.Tech. What they want? Okay, employment. Maybe organized sector, unorganized sector. What is meant by organized sector? Organized sector means there is a definite pattern of production and employment. That is called organized sector. Organized sector means government sector. Organized sector means regular pay of salaries. Organized sector means security sector. Organized sector means provide medical and health facilities. These are the organized. What is the percentage of employment in the organized sector? 8%. Coming to the unorganized sector. Unorganized sector means the means of production. There is no definite pattern of means of production in the unorganized sector. Insecurity sector. There is no medical and health facilities. Insecurity sector, less wages when you are compared to organized sector. What is the percentage of employment in unorganized sector? 92%. 92% of the people are working in unorganized sector. Coming to the urban unemployment youth, high salary jobs. They wanted to decent jobs and high income salaries. Coming to the an Adivasi from mining field. Adivasi means tribal. What is the aim of the Adivasi? To protect their livelihood. They protect their livelihood. Daily they wanted to work. Next one is the prosperous from the fishing community in coastal area. Prosperous. Good weather and a good catch of fisher. Then they get the decent income. Next, these are the different persons and different development goals. Is it same? Both are different. A goal is different from the one and other person. What do you learn, children? Landless rural labor. What is the development goal of the landless labor? More days of work. He wanted to number of works of day. Next one is the he wanted to better salaries or high salaries. Coming to the quality education for their children and no discrimination for their children. Coming to the prosperous farmer or landlord or rich farmer. Okay, they wanted to high support price for their crops. Their children are studied in the abroad or foreign countries. Coming to the third one, farmers who depend on only rains for growing crops. What is the development goal of the farmers? Adequate rainfall then leads to the high yielding of crop. Coming to the, they wanted to minimum support price from the government. Coming to the next, okay, urban youth. Okay, what is the their goal? High, okay, high income salary and high decent quality of job. Coming to the an Adivasi from the mining field to protect their livelihood. For example, government plan to any project in the tribal area. What will happen? They are displaced to one place to other. Okay, they lost their livelihood and ultimately they lost generation to generation. Coming to the person from the fishing community in the coastal area, good weather and a good catch of fish, then they get the decent income. Coming to the next one is the, okay, here fill the table. Let us discuss about, do all these person have same notion of development or progress? There is a different goals and aspiration. Okay, most likely each one of them seek different things. They seek the most important for them, that is we can fulfill their aspiration and desires and decent income. Next, in fact that at time two persons or groups, person may seek things which are conflicting. A girl expects a much freedom opportunity as her brother, and he also shares the household work. Her brother may not be like this. It's same as in all families, mostly male boys are dominated the girl child in a household, and moreover parents are gave importance to the male child than the girl child. Coming to the, similarly, to get more electricity, industrially may wanted more dams. Okay, but they may be submerge the land and disturb livelihoods of the who are displaced to such tribal people, and also they lost their livelihood. Okay, these are the differences, different goals and different tasks. Coming to the, here some pictures are there. Okay, here some pictures are there regarding for, okay, 2 lakh years ago under gather started. Number of years we began agriculture 12,000 years ago. Next one, modern industry started from the 400 years ago. Where was started industrial revolution? England in 18th century. Here one project is there, Kodalakam. Why they are established in Tamil Nadu coastal region? When they are establishment of government, what will happen? Why they are opposed of Kodalakam project in Tamil Nadu district? Okay, if even ideas of what you constitute development can be varied means different and conflicting, then certainly there can be differences about the developing. The ongoing protest over the Kodalakam nuclear power project in the Tirunelveli district of Tamil Nadu. Where was set up? Okay, Kodalakam nuclear power project, Tirunelveli of Tamil Nadu. Next, Tamil Nadu is one such conflict. The government of India set up the nuclear power plant in this quite coastal area. Then of fisher folk, okay, their aim is to generate nuclear power to meet the growing energy needs of country. But indirectly, okay, fisher folk lost the fishing, and moreover, water will be contaminated. Okay, future will seek the earthquakes. These reasons have to be protected on grounds of safety, security, livelihood of fisher folk, and struggle as ensured. Scientists, environmentalists, and socialists who have critical the project have stood by people. Okay, letters of protest. Okay, to the government, and we are unwilling to appreciate the nuclear power plant in Tamil Nadu. We rejected simply. We are confronted not only an immense power but also incredible potential for destruction of the coastal area. We wanted our coast and protected from the radioactive peril, stopped the project, and it became a renewable energy as an alternative. The government also responsible and planned as safety measures, and despite protest and going ahead with the project. Okay, and also they demanded against the Tamil Nadu government that project, nuclear power project, planned as a nuclear renewable project. Then ultimately what will happen, the livelihood for the fisher folk, and moreover they demanded renewable project in the Tamil Nadu. Next one is here. Thank you.